preaching of love that we've all said here is sacrosanct in our community. And as a Muslim, yes, our Prophet said, Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, that none of you has faith until you love others. And what Muslims say is, Salaamu Alaikum. It means that you wish good for what, the same good that you wish for people, that's the same you wish for yourself. So I really like this gathering. Like I said, I learned from here. And the rhetoric that flies around is what we must also try to downplay a lot. Your back is my back, no matter what religion that you are. As a Muslim, I watch your back. As a non-other faith, you watch my back. That is what I preach to the young ones. I have the adults, but what happened to our future?